Okay. Hey. All right. Oh, we got an echo. Wonderful. Let's turn that off. Okay. Hope you guys are ready for this hot nonsense. Whoop. Check out the new art. Ooh. Oh, that's some good art. I just love looking at it. Oh, it pleases me. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and jump on in. Where the hell was I? Whoa, new graphics, cool. Yeah. Yeah, aren't they neat? Oh, love that picture. Oh God, yeah, I'm doing the mole cave now, aren't I? Fan-freaking-tastic. I'm gonna get lost for certain. Also, we'll probably be doing the monkey cave today. And that's gonna be extremely miserable. Jeff, what are you doing? Sunstroke already? Kidding me? Okay. Oh God. There's weird music going on here. All right. Let's go ahead and get started. Wipe out all of the moles. Oh. Convulsing, writhing deadness. Our first enemy of the dungeon. The unwanted crackle. Good starting enemy here. Sends a greeting. Yeah, hey buddy, how's it going? Well, see ya. Okay. I guess we'll head this way first. Sure, why not? Yeah, I don't remember the layout here at all. It's going to be fun. Okay, I think we got one of our moles up there. Good start. Whoa, the music! I love the music corruptions. Wow. Jeez, Louises. Get out, please. Fantastic. Okay. So I should mention, as we get started here, I went ahead and turned on low latency mode for the chat. Yeah. So we'll see how that goes. I'm one of the masters of this hole. There are five masters in all. We are all moles, of course. Believe I'm the third strongest amongst us. Take your best shot. You look like a dude, bro. What are you talking about? And it's the Forest Billy. The Forest Billy coming at you. Ooh. He's got a power shield. This is gonna hurt a little bit. Yeah, gonna hurt just a wee bit. But yeah, we're trying out low latency mode on the Twitch chat, which could possibly mean lower quality on the video. It shouldn't, but it may. So if you see anything fucky going on today, you know, let me know and we can adjust. Oh, he's whispering three. Oh no. But yeah, I think it'll work out pretty well. And also, I did some kind of like overlay thing. I don't know what it does, to be honest. It's looking good on my little preview window here, so I don't think I really fucked anything up. So I guess that's all that matters. All right. Level 29, and we get a defense down alpha. All right. I don't have any way to kind of like break shields, do I? We have the strength shield that just raises our defenses. Yeah, nothing at the moment. All right. What do we got? A tofurkey slushy. That sounds so fucking gross. Ooh. Hoo-hoo-hoo. An everyday dish in Dalom. You recover about 200 HP. Tofurkey slushy. You done goofed, boy! All right. The music just cuts out. Yeah, I think the music cut out in the boss fight also. Nothing makes me more uncomfortable as a guy that streamed, or guy that streams rather, and does Let's Plays when it's just like completely silent and all I can hear is my own creepy voice. Ugh. Ugh. Pile of fluff. Yeah, fluff that Garfield. All right. Yeah. Yeah, Ness is just having convulsions on the floor. No doubt from the psychedelics in this game. We got a plastic floss. Yes. All right. Let's go ahead and take that, I guess. Let me rearrange some windows real quick. Sorry about that. Looking good, looking good. Okay. Plastic floss. Can be used during battle. Gone after one use. Is that like the toothbrush that like blinds enemies, possibly? Possibly? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Corpse Ness. This music is so good. Let's try it out. Plastic floss. Ooh, or maybe not. Paula's not having it. You floss your teeth on your own time, asshole. You're a robot. Why are you even flossing? Okay. Hey, it's Mom. What's up, Mom? We have a hyper halberd. That sounds really good. And a silly cutlass. I'm pretty sure the silly cutlass is trash. We were dealing with that yesterday. But just for old time's sake, let's check it out. Yep. Yeah, it's not good. It gets rid of all of our tremendous amount of guts on Paula. Okay, hyper halberd though. That definitely sounds like something I am interested in. No, it isn't. We will stick with the large ear spoon. And we still have an exit mouse, or an exodus lemming, rather. So we don't need to talk to Mom there and get another one. Ooh, someone got diamondized. The chunky puke. Ooh, delicious. Casey bat, not the gutsy bat. Oh, yeah, that's right, that's right. Things are like clicking back in place there, yeah. Ooh, he's raising his guts. Yeah, I always avoid the Casey bat like the plague, so obviously I'd forget about that nonsense. Fuck that bat. Get so damn excited when you see that attack value and then you just realize you're swinging like an asshole. More so than usual. A Tofurky. Ah, another Tofurky. What is going on? Bro, the mighty Casey struck out. Hey, a little bit of knowledge for you. Thank you for that. Casey. Ah! Oh, God! This is actually nightmares. Fuck, I didn't even look at the other guy's name. The Vein Killer, ooh. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, this music. Wow, so good. Okay, by the by, I don't know if I mentioned this already, but yeah, we're horribly fucking lost already. Like, super a-duper lost. Hey, got a little chest here. A Bane antidote? I'm sure that's just a regular-ass poison antidote, but might as well look into it. Yep, poison antidote. Cool. Couldn't hurt. Okay, ooh, might be an instant there. Yep. We are pretty solid on the offense. The emptiest mole. Yeah, really. Normally it's a pain in the ass. Oh shit, is that a mole right there? I don't know, guys. That definitely looks like a mole to me. Yeah, here he is. I'm really the third strongest master. I'll destroy you now. After I chew some bubblegum. It's time to kick ass and chew bubblegum, literally. And I'm all out of gum. Fuck, power shield. Forgot about that. You damn Forest Billy. Get out of here. Oh, well, his shield's gone already. Fuck it. Three. And then he's gone. See ya. Oh yeah, I still need to floss my teeth at one of these assholes. With plastic, no less. That rocks! Yes! Yeah, I think this low latency mode is working fucking fantastically. Whew, exciting. A thrifty lance. What do we got? Ness can equip it. Increases guts. Ooh. Do you have it? Tofurky slushy. Sounds delicious. I'm so sorry, Paula. Well, maxed your HP out at least. Let's check out this lance. Also, let's go ahead and sell our hyper halberd. We'll get some jackass on the way. The thrifty lance. Ooh, well, would you look at that? 30 more damage. Our guts right now is at a 24. And if we pop this bad boy up to just 151. You know, not so. Holy shit, 151 guts. Are you kidding me right now? Fuck a duck.
What are you peddling?
Would you like a hyper halberd? Yeah, okay, fine. I guess I'll pay $200 for it, whatever. Fuck me, dude. And yeah, we'll get rid of that other weapon too. Yeah, that is the gutsy bat, right? I mean, that would make sense. It gives you a fuck guts a ton. Yeah. Well, Ness, show it off here, bud. Come on. Oh. Yeah! Oh yeah, there it is. Everyone's guts is fucking through the... Well, you know, Ness and Paula. Jeff just has crazy offense. This is ridic. Where do you get the gutsy bat normally? Is that where you get it? Do you get it from the Kraken and Magikant? Is that that weapon? Or am I thinking of something else? Or wait, or was that a misprint in the Nintendo Power Guide? Actually, yeah, that was a misprint in the... Oh, what? No, was it from the Cave of the Past? I remember there was something in the Earthbound Strategy Guide that, like, said you could get an item, but you actually couldn't get it in the spot it said it was. Something like that. Oh, yeah, 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 okay. See, Cave of the Past, and then Sea of Eden is incorrect. Cool. Oh, good old strategy guides. Oh, God, fuck. You know, pineapple pizza is one thing. What, lemon pizza? I guess I'll take it, whatever. What do we got? You recover about 50 HP. Oh! Lemon pizza, 100% beef. No, I'll just go fuck myself. No, I'm good. I am good. Lemon party pizza. Jeez Eloise. The music! Lemon party pizza, 100%. This is a great start, isn't it? Good fucking start. And what are you, exactly? You look like a shuttlecock or something. What the fuck are you doing to me, man? Get off my ass! What are you? Can I help you? Oh, why'd they let it back on me? I don't know what you are. I'm leaving. Oh, Jesus Christ, where'd you come from? Chivalrous troopers and vain killers. Alright, well. Hey, you know what we haven't done yet, guys? We haven't prayed. Ooh, yeah, let's try that out. What the fuck is gonna happen now? Okay. We got healed. That's good. I was wondering yesterday if it would like... Oh, don't eat a bologna, you dick! I was wondering yesterday if that would be randomized, but it does appear to be, well, at least that one time I used it, it was the same as a regular game. Vain killer, coming at you live. Yeah. Kind of looks like one, like a band member too, doesn't he? Oh, here we go again with the granola. Yep, it's happening. Alright, we got... I'm a mole, I guess, I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, good. He, like, wasn't encountering me there for a second. I was wondering if the game was bugged. My strength falls between the second and fourth strongest masters. Do you want to test me? I don't know. I don't math good, so... Oh, wait, no. It's a forest, Billy. Jeff Mole! Which does not sound like an 80s... an 80s band. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Let's try, not spy, you dingus. Let's try this plastic floss. His teeth were white, and breath was fresh! It scares the forest, Billy! But it didn't really. Damn. All right, here comes the guts. Are you ready? Oh, come on, Ness. You gotta show off when I tell you to, bud. Ooh, surprise, Aggro Crag. Look at that. Yeah, fuck you, buddy. Ooh, Paula's looking a little hurt. She might have to eat some more fucking tofurkey. How many moles? That was 3 moles. Okay. Yeah, who am I talking to? Good question. Actually, we have a granola. Go ahead and enjoy that, would you? And while you're at it, we'll lemon party pizza all over Paula. There you go. 36. We got a mighty ramen. And a worm backpack. What the fuck is a worm backpack? I'm trying to think of what that could be before I actually look at it. If you okay. It's Dragonite. If you sprinkle the powder on one of your friends during battle, that friend turns into a tofurkey and attacks all enemies. Gone after one use. Cool. Oh god, these shuttlecocks. What do you want from me? Get off! Whatever, fine. You can just stay there. Whatever. I don't care anymore. Do what you will to my butthole. And I wish that was the first time I've said that. Oh, fuck's sakes, guys. The accuracy. Oh, okay. Nice. Good job. I wonder what our poo is going to be. We already have 3/4 of his equipment. Just wonder what he actually is gonna be. Okay, I don't think we've went this way. Let's check it out. Let's check it up. Oh Christ. Oh yep, there's another mole. Is that not the guy that's actually working in the mines? I'm truly the third strongest master of your hole. I'll demonstrate the power of being third to you.
We coming for you!
Okay. Yeah.
It's an inside job!
Ness, you are not smashing as much as I want you to. Seriously, what is going on? You have like 150 fucking guts, dude. Well, Jeff, congratulations. There it is.
Smash.
Nice, that was a really good one. And we get freeze game of fuck, yes, please. Love the freeze spells, though. Obviously we haven't had to really use them in this run since everyone's offense is just fucking ridicky-donk. I still have a cutlass I could sell, let's get on that. Keep our inventory relatively clear of trash. I don't wanna, you know, I'm a little hesitant burning through these items too much. Because we're gonna have the monkey cave, and it's gonna be a fucking nightmare trying to find all these items. Thank you, Moonside. And my lovely wife drew it for me. She is insanely talented, honestly. Yeah, alright. A little bit more money. Yeah, I fucking love it. It might be my favorite piece of art of me. I have a few pieces. And yeah, it's amazing. There's a fizzy sauce inside, just how I like my sauce, nice and fizzy. Yeah, lemon pizza, which is also 100% beef. Okay, so we're down to one mole. Oh, hey, how's it going? How the fuck did I sneak attack you? Critical failure, if ever I saw one. Jesus. Okay. So I want to go down, down, baby. Maybe? Well, there's a chesty here.
Chunky Puke and the Vein Killers live.
Speaking of live, we're about to have another concert after we clear this dungeon. Oh, he's throwing lemon pizza now. What the fuck, dude? Cool it with that. Alright, yep.
Smash.
Beautiful. I'm doing that voice a lot lately. I'm not sure why. We got a whole... Ooh, son. Holy sword. Yeah, that's... Holy shit, that sword sucks. More like, Jesus. Any gimmicks to it, or we good? Yeah, a decent little weapon. Fuck off. Real talk, though, beef is absolutely my favorite meat. God damn, beef. Why are you so tasty? Hi there.
Yeah, what are you selling, dude?
Would you like this holy sword? $44? Okay, sure. Fair trade.
It sure was worth it.
Dude just fucking trips and just stabs himself. This way, right? Is this the way we're going? Also, these enemies just like to grind right into my sphincter. My sphincter, you know. Well, I mean, she doesn't believe enough, but she sure does pray, doesn't she? It's kind of weird. Oh, fuck. Please tell me I'm going... Wait, this looks kind of familiar, does it not, viewers? Yeah, we looped. Okay. Backtracking. I wonder what the last mole would be. I'm a little surprised that their sprites aren't all the same. Each one has been has been randomized. Okay. Shit. Which way was I going? I think I already went all these directions. There must be a pit that I haven't been down. Well, I guess we're gonna put Ness out of his misery here. It's a fucked up arrangement. Also, I mentioned earlier when we started the stream. I'll go ahead and mention again now that a few people have joined, but I'm trying out the low latency mode today. So if you see any sort of problems in the frame rate or video quality, anything like that, just let me know. But so far, I think it's going really well. And, oh, okay, that was a noise. It's really nice. I can see, though, that it's a lot more responsive for you guys. So far, so good. Oh, here we go with the music. Yes! I didn't know I wanted remixes like this until I... There it is, Lemon Pizza. Until I heard these. Ooh, gigantic blast of water. Look at you, Hydro Pump. Go fuck yourself. Yeah, seriously. Is there a way I can, like, rip this music? Like the corrupted version? Because it's something to do with... Oh, please. Could we get some air horns? It's something to do with this, this map music being fucked up, and, well, not fucked up, but it's just the way it transfers to the battle, because also when we left this dungeon yesterday, it corrupted the map music for that area, too. Oh, don't say Yardovic, I fucking hate that boss. That's like one of my least favorite bosses in that game. Ugh. Okay, we'll try north, yeah. Sounds like a plan. Hey, what do you got, though? Ooh, do I get to come along, too? No, you're creepy. Okay, maybe this is where my path diverged last time. Did I go... Oh, there! Yeah, there he is. Hello, sailor!
You fought the strongest master of the soul the second try.
I'm not doing that. That is really painful. The fourth strongest master of the soul and the weakest master of the soul. I'm truly... the third strongest master of this hole. Now you gotta pay the troll toll to get up in this hole. War of the Worlds seems, I know, but I guess it fucks up a lot of... Okay, well, let's just smash the shit out of this guy like we've been doing the whole time. And, yeah, try out the strength shield. We haven't used that yet. Okay. Actually functions as intended. Nice. Oh, baby. Oh, good offense up. Shield beta. Yep, definitely take that. Ridiculous speed on Paula. beings. Yeah, I gotta work on my my throat technique, don't I?
My throat technique.
That's rough. Ooh, look at you. A humid pilum. Getting a lot of fucking weapons for Ness here, dude. Ness can equip it, alright. There's no fucking... I don't even need to check, but... I'll humor the game, I guess. But yeah, it's not gonna be better than our gutsy back. Or excuse me, our thrifty lance. Yeah, getting thrifty with it. 69. Nice. Yeah, okay. Let's just go ahead and sell that. And we can actually just get the fuck out of here, right? I believe that was the last one. Yeah, humid pilum. Hey, $24. Yeah, sure. Let's just get the fuck out of here, and hopefully that was the last one. With our handy-dandy Exodus Lemming. Nice. Oh yeah, he's Gonzo, so it looks like we're good. Go ahead and talk with the guy in the hut real quick to make sure. Oh. Oh god, I forgot. Oh, I wish it fucked up this music. That would have been so good. Dang. Which, why doesn't it mess this music up? Oh yeah. The moistest of spears. Oh, the music unfucked itself? I'm not having that. Come on. Let's get it going again. Please don't crash game. That felt like a long load time for some reason. Oh, here it is, baby. Some say that this is the last thing you hear before you inevitably fuck yourself. Alright, Jeff. Jesus Christ, Jeff with the heat stroke, dude. You have a hat on? Come on, cool it, man. Can't seem to move. Curious about the dig. I can't help it. You guys don't have anything to say, do you? Oh, goddammit, healer. Yeah, how dare you be a healer? Shame on you. Oh, something healed me, I guess. Been watching them dig for a while. I wonder what they'll find. Alright, let's check out in here. Oh, God, your phone. Well, no one's dialogue changed. Do I need to talk to the duder, or are we good to go? Genuinely don't remember here. Yeah. Okay, we're saved. We're good. I guess we will go ahead and just start walking across the bridge, and if we don't get interrupted on our way back to Foreside... Ah, oh, the music's back. Alright, real quick, since we're close... Just waste time, why not? There we go. Now you're streaming with power. Oh shit, I'm like real close to the tunnel, damn it. If only it persisted. Oh well. Come on, Lucky. Come on, Ness. We have an adventure. We have to go to a concert. Hope the game doesn't crash there. And then we're going to spend 2 hours in a monkey cave because I'm not going to be able to find any of these fucking items. Guaranteed. Oh, son of a bitch. Where was he? I didn't see him. Yeah, normally he comes by and he's like, hey, here's a piece of gold. It's odd that it's like a different sound effect than yesterday. We were getting like starstormed or something. It was weird. No, I didn't talk to him. Oh shit, Frank, fuck off. Was he still in the cave? Where is he? I don't remember what his sprite is the pro- Oh wait, is he the- he's the fucking crocodile, isn't he? I can't remember what his sprite is the problem. Yeah, here we go. Good job. Okay, from here on, just let me dig. You'll see I'll find the buried gold. Before I start digging, I'm going to set a careful plan of action. Okay, now we're good. Thank you. Let me guess, Jeff. Yep. Well done, sir. You piece of garbage. At least we got a little bit more of this music. I'm moving as fast as my little robot legs will let me. And if I see a crocodile riding a one of those things, I'm gonna be extremely concerned. Oh, nope, there he, okay, changing him back. Ness, greetings, I'm George, Gerardo Montague's brother. Gerardo is in his mine. George and Gerardo, Jesus. But he hasn't found any buried treasure yet. We did, however, find a silver money instead. Gerardo told me to give it to Ness. Here it is, one silver money. Ness got the silver money. Well, I gotta go. I'm busy working at the other mine. Busy, busy, busy. Yo, where's the other mine? Poor sesame seed probably got fucking buried. Jesus, they're out there digging. All right, silver money. A big, beautiful, and expensive looking money. Lovely. God. The backhoe was replaced with Paula. No way. No freaking way. That sounds hysterical. Oh God, the tender sphere. The tender flesh colored spear. Or spear. Sphere, Jesus. It feels like, you know, bags of sand, right? There it is. 823.
Tender.
Hey, Credence, what's up, man? Okay, we're gonna go to the Topala Theater. We're going to give away our silver money. And watch a concert. Oh, I'm going to save. Because I do. Hello? I do not want to crash again, so let us save. Pretty sure it's closer to just walk to the inn, but I have no control of my life. Hello? Yeah, that was a good enemy for sure. Tender sphere. Oh, be careful, it's tender. Iku? Okay, anyway. Disembodied flying testicle. Revenge of the flying testicles. Also, don't talk to anyone in that fucking building, because they will glitch your game. Someone get that enemy to the testy festy stat. Oh, you cocksucker. I'm gonna need to buy another ticket, aren't I? You son of a bitch.
God damn it. I just want to play my video game.
Alright, hold on, everyone. Jesus. Unfortunately, at this point, since I cannot buy a fucking ticket, I have to revert over to a non-randomized ROM. Or, excuse me, cartridge. And buy the fucking ticket. And then pervert back to the randomized version. Oi, oi, oi. So yeah, sorry about this. Just a sec, guys. Yeah, it's the Revenge of the D. Part 2 Electric Boogaloo. At least I'm getting really good at moving my fucking saves around. The fucking D quotes. I forgot he was gonna make a comeback here. Hey there, yeah I do. You fucking asshole, thank you. Alright, I'm leaving. Giving the D to the game. Ooh. Ooh. I would if I could. Whoa, alright, slow down. Back to this jackass. This fucking expensive ass tower. Where this dude has a monopoly over fucking Foreside, but yet you still have a fucking payphone in your lobby. Yeah, okay. That's cool. Way to be a dick. Alright, we're saved. Let us just fuck right off here. Make a backup just in case. Backup number 3. Move our saves. Yada yada yada. Wasting time. That, I think it worked. Let's try. Okay. Yeah, no shit. I can't even remember the last time I saw a payphone. Okay. Back to normal, guys. Oh. Okay. And one more for the road here. There it is. Enjoy. Maybe if I hold it here long enough, I can just get this as the thumbnail of the YouTube video. Wouldn't that be swell? Alright. Plane paths. There you go. I don't even care about the show, man. I'm literally just trying to give away one silver money. Yeah. This is normal, man. I assure you. Oh, fuck. Let me to the frog. The warm frog. I'm gonna take this. That silver money. You're going to pay with that silver money? Oh, okay, that's fine. I'll rip up this contract. Don't tell anyone about the silver money. Now the Runaway Five are free. You should thank me. That silver money is worth maybe 50 bones. So I gave you a bargain. Thump, thump.
Thump, thump.
I made lots of money. Oh my god. Control the sex, my man. Sorry about being such troublemakers. What the fuck were they all saying yesterday? A maid... They were doing the maid lines yesterday. It was the weirdest shit. We won't be so gullible anymore. Well, our fans are waiting, baby. Yeah, that door noise is amazing. Well, let's just do this one last show and then get out of here. You ready? Alright, thanks again. I can see the skull trumpet just barely off screen right now. Money, that's what I want. Oh, money, that's what is hot. Okay. This asshole sings constantly. The brown noise. Oh, God. Please. Thank you, lucky number 5. And one more for the road. Oh! Why do I get the high-pitched one? Jesus. Okay. Unfortunately... We can't just leave. Boys and girls, ladies and gents, this is a very special show. The final Runaway 5 show here at the Topala. Please, please, please don't miss this once-in-a-lifetime chance to see their show. Yeah, unfortunately you have to watch it. I mean, it's cool, but, you know, come on. We got shit to do. Welcome to the final Runaway 5 performance at the Topala Theater. Oh, baby. It's gonna be a great show. We're so good. It makes me think that those kids by the exit will wet their pants. Those kids are hip, baby. Who is saying this right now? I need to punch them in the nose. Anyway, let's hope we don't get a crash here. What came first? Your pants have entered wet mode. Thank you for that. I really appreciate the commentary there. So much so that I decided to read it out loud. Hey, look, it's Venus. We'll be seeing her later. Unfortunately, I have to get her to sign. Oh, so is the banana peel going to be randomized? What is she going to have to sign? Oh, I'm sure that's going to be funny. Think Earthbound was first? Yeah, maybe. Okay, the Runaway 5 have fucked off. Yeah. I'm glad I can make you happy. So, if fucking, you need to let the lemon pizza go, all right? It's over. There's no more of that shit. So now that the Runaway Five have left the building, the department store is inexplicably open, yeah. This bear just says, I heard the department store is finally reopened. Hope they have a boffo sale? Boffo. Okay. I'm sure that means something. Oh, I never did get his damn contact lens out of the desert. Whoops. Means big? Oh, hello? Oh, good to know. Thank you. So, they hope they have a big sale. Good to know. It would take less effort to say big, but sure. Where the fuck am I, by the way? I got lost in Foreside. Well, I found the hotel. And, you know, we made it through without crashing. So let's... Hey, Jeff, how's it going? Let's go ahead and just save up again real quick. Saving for days. How are we doing? We're not homesick, are we? Nope, good. Okay, so the cafe should be nearby, right? Or no? Fucking hell, that's the Earthbound development. Yeah, okay. I vaguely know where we are. Only vaguely. So I got a cool story for you guys, and it's a real short one. Playing Animal Crossing on lunch today. Caught a 10,000 bell fish that I had not caught before. So even though it was worth so much, I was just going to donate it to my museum because I am a good Christian townsperson. Cool, no music here, by the way. And yeah, I wanted to look at it again, and I just threw it into the fucking ocean like a goddamn idiot. So yeah, it's just gone forever now. That was my lunch. I was real happy about it. Yeah. Yeah, I donated it back to the land of the living. Fuck, 10,000 bells, man. Are you kidding me right now? Son, I don't care about seasoning, alright? I care about some holy tadpole action. And some space grenades. Oh shit, is that like a super bottle rocket right there? That sounds like a good deal. Weak EP. My EPing is weak. Man, I haven't heard that word in a while. Alright, burger joint. What do you got? Imagine this jackass smiling at me. No thank you. Spoiled halberd. Unlikely tab. What would that be? Unlikely. Maybe... Well, no. I have no idea. Dude is selling some majestic pot, though. Nothing. Dizzy football. Pool wields footballs, in case you missed that yesterday. So that is for him. Yeah, not interested. Let's keep going. Everything's so expensive. Should I return to my hometown? Is that a death flag? Nuclear football! Mumble, mumble, mumble. Man, I'm so busy. Don't bother me, kid. You're fucking shopping, dude. Frank, what are you doing, man? Turn around. Thank you. Rich pot. Ooh, alright. Just a lot of repeats here. And this fucking manly fish. And or manly fish's brother. Meaty spud. Piggy donut. Ooh, man. This game just makes me so hungry. Honestly. Yeah, what is nuclear football? It sounds amazing. I want to save up some money and go to Summers or somewhere to relax. Welcome to... Oh, right. Forgot Birdman here. Birdman! Hey, dudes. It's summer. It's the manly time of year. Time for sports, guys. What can I do for you? Sports, huh? Briefcase. Oh! Okay, now I gotcha. Now I gotcha. I have heard that before. It just is not something that is stored in the 2 kilobytes of memory that I have in my brain. Yeah, it's the one that fucking Trump has right now. And no, we're not going to go into politics, but if you couldn't tell how I feel about that. By the way, I just said that, then yeah, there you go. Toys. Diamond watches. Ooh, shit, we could get everyone some bling bling here. Instant fries, $9,000. What the fuck are instant fries? And how much do you want to bet a fucking monkey is going to want some? Nice ColecoVision. Yeah, absolutely. I almost want to buy this just to see it. Instant fries. Better be the best fucking fries you've ever seen. Or, you know, tasted. Some people like to taste their food. I don't know. I just look at it. No, I'm good, dude. When I grow up, I want to work for Ape as a programmer. Do you have any connections with those guys? I wish. Oh, you didn't have to answer. It was dumb of me to ask you that question. Oh, you didn't have to. It says the same thing either way. I'm wasting my time, dude. So you're skipping school too, right? Hell yeah. Shit's about to go down, by the way. I don't know if I'm prepared for this. You do not have anything that I'm terribly invested in. Just a fuck ton of ramen. Yeah, I think we're good to just proceed with the plot here. 1 terabyte stick of RAM in the brain. Now that's impressive. Well, I hope you guys are ready. Maybe I should save again, just to be safe. We might get a crash here. Really digging this no music again, by the way. Getting a lot of that in this episode. Whoa, no! Lucky got abducted! Yeah, save constantly. Oh, did it freeze? Ah, Jesus! Your attention, please. Would the customer from one at Mr. Ness please proceed to the office on the fourth floor? That was customer Ness. Fourth floor office. Alright, well, at least you turned the music back on for me. I do appreciate that. Oh no, we got generic and fucking people here. She only comes out at night. Alright, foreign bot. Gonzo. Healing Alpha. Oh, Shield of Light. Okay. Good to know that's what that does. Just gonna fuck right off all the way up we go. Lucky, your neck isn't looking too hot there, buddy. I'm a little concerned. Whoa. Ness. Customer Ness. Please, hurry to Paula. Gwarg. Now, here we go. Let's see what these... I want to see what the Luckies do. Here we go. Those announcements. Yeah, they're pretty solid. Oh, yes! We got the music again. The pathetic... With the music, too. Fuck. I'm good, really. I just needed a second there. See ya. Can this be my, like, IRL theme song, please? I'm sorry, I know it's obnoxious. I'm laughing way too much, but Jesus Christ. I can't handle that. I cannot handle that. Fuck. Ness, customer Ness. Gwarg. Seriously, I'm choking. Please come up to the office. Alright, one more. Fine. I want to hear it again. Oh, boo. You know what's something cool about this is Jeff is able to smash. Yeah, and that sounded a lot worse than I intended it to, but yeah, that's a nice little thing going on. Jeff is down to smash. If smash, can smash. Okay. Whoa! Sorry, I think I just broke some Tupperware or some bullshit. Hi, I'm here. Where's Paula? Gwarg, Gwarg, seriously, I need the Heimlich maneuver. You finally made it. This department store is gonna be your grave, Sonny Jimbo. You'll be gone and you'll be burning in, well, you'll go to heaven.
Aww, robot heaven, thank you.
Ocean Toady trapped you. I am so intimidated right now. I'm completely petrified. Holy shit. I guess I'll just attack. And, attack. Oh, with the dodges. Now he's blocking too. Yeah, cool fucking camouflage going on here. Always saying TikTok. Is that a threat? Because I'm going to smash you, boy. Good work, Ness. We got a fuck, dude. He's loaded. Dude is carrying around a cosmic bazooka. Shit. I got away pretty luckily there. He didn't whip that bad boy out.
Even though you could beat me, Master Gigas will avenge me. At this moment, Paula should be.
Paula's Monotoli? Oh no. Gwarg. All right, let's check out this cosmic bazooka. Items for Jeff. Really dishes out a lot of damage to the enemy during a battle. Because of its explosive power, it may affect others besides the target creature. Infinite use! One of my favorite items. Oh, love me some bazook. So this is the part where I just have to shuffle around for like 18 years, right? To get it to the top of my inventory. Yeah, I think that's what I have to do. We get to hear these lovely sound effects a fuck ton. Doesn't that make you happy? Yeehaw. Seriously, I can hear you guys just vibing out to this so hard. You need to calm down. I know you've cranked the volume up to 100, but just you might want to turn it down a little bit. You're gonna hurt your ears. Every stream I have has to have some form of awkward inventory management. It is one of the rules of the channel. Hey, we're almost there. Also, half of my fucking inventory disappeared. That's cool. Nope, it's back. Alright. What? I thought we had the... Was the bazooka not there? Was it because of the inventory glitching out? Guarantee you I'm gonna end up fucking this up somehow. Okay, I think we're good. Hey, we did it. Woohoo! Bazook is now... Oh, God. Suddenly horror movie. I disagree. There are no downsides to Earthbound. It is perfect game. Sarcasm. See, I never played the original 14. We played a good amount of the Realm Reborn bullshit. And wife actually just canceled her subscription. But she was playing that recently. And I liked it. It was alright. She got really into it, though. Okay, we need to... Well, we need to save again, don't we? And probably head to the cafe. Stats are looking fine. No need to heal. We are all good. Yeah, I heard the, or read that the original launch of FF14 was, well, abysmal. One at a time, and the cursor, I'm assuming you meant to say did not remember, or it did remember its position? What do you mean? Didn't. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Fuck that jazz. So you just have, like, stacks of items, and you just sell one at a time. Lovely. You're eating in time. Understood. You know, normally I'm used to people watching with only one hand available, but for other reasons. And obviously I'm talking about, you know, on their phones. I don't know what you were thinking. Hey, the lesser grenade has come to fight. Making a loud piercing howl and then just stop moving. All right. Onwards we go. Where is the cafe? I'm lost. Alan's lost? What? Is it up here? Yeah, here we go. God, why is this a horror game? No, we're looking for Monotoli. That's why we're in the cafe. If you were to ask random NPCs around town, they would kind of clue you in on that nonsense. I was in the middle of a caffeine buzz, and I had to get to the bathroom fast. When I got there, I accidentally knocked on the wall instead of the restroom door. Next thing I knew, someone asked, "Who is it?" And it really surprised me. Maybe I just imagined it? Well, you were on a caffeine buzz. It's like Saved by the Bell, where everyone was just really high on caffeine pills. Yeah. There's a loud noise outside. Must be the seventh inning stretch, and the fans are singing, "Take me out of the ball game" at the stadium. Is that what you hear? Really? Really, lady? Because all I hear is just this dude. Look at this ruckus going on. Is he fucking floating? Are you kidding me? Wow, look at these guys. Dead Ness is just absolutely shocked right now. Even though he himself is floating. He's breathing. Has he just been playing too hard? Can I not get to the sprite I need to get to because of your fat fucking ass? Is that what's actually happening right now? Jesus Christ. Oh, no. I do not want to go like that. I'm glad it wasn't me. He doesn't look like a nice man. I don't know. He looks alright to me. So yeah, excuse me there, friendo. I need to talk to this corpse. This ghostal. Tad ghostal over here. Come here, please. Just a little bit closer. You pizza shit. I wish I knew a no-clip code. Just I could type in really quick. God damn it, caveman. You've ruined everything. Well, you know what time it is, guys. Where's the fucking hotel? Jeebus. This fucking fat-ass caveman. Oh, God. The amount of saving I've done. Lemon pizza. Please. I'm gonna have to Google lemon pizza later. It's just something I'm gonna have to do. Alright, we're saved. Wahoo.
You demanded more saving.
God, I use that joke way too much. Alright. Back to the uncompressed file. Just so I can give him a fucking item. And he could fuck off, and then I can go save again. So here's a question. Should I go ahead and talk to Everdred in this? Or, should I get the guy out of the way and then go ahead and save and load the randomization again? What do you think? Seriously. Fuck that caveman.
Don't cut in front of me. If you give me something, I'll let you have my spot.
Will you give me something? Yeah. Which one is more likely not to crash the game? Well, that would be just playing it like this. So, by that logic, you're saying that I should go randomize it again, I think is what you're trying to say. Here, I have a vial of serum. Yeah, why not? All right, take my place. Better talk to him now. Okay. Yeah, we'll talk to Everdred. Oh yeah, fat ass probably would block him still, wouldn't he? Yeah. Wheeze. Aren't
you Ness? I can't see too well. Everything's blurry. You are Ness, aren't you?
It's me. We met in Tucson, Everdred, Berglund Park. You must remember, I'm the best thief around. That car painter in Happy Happy Village was hiding something strange. I stole it and thought about selling it in the big city. An old city-wise man called it Mani Mani. It's a strange colored doll-looking thing. Oh, I'm in pain and Monotoli tricked me and stole it from me! He tricked a thief! He wanted me out of the way because I know a secret. He gets his evil power from that statue.
Listen!
I'll tell you only once. The cafe checked
behind the counter. Ugh.
Said I'd tell you only once, but if you insist, I'll tell you once more. You want to hear it again? Guts. Now, before I go, here's my last haiku. When on your way out, be sure that you say goodbye, then lock the door tight. This is my final request. Please, Don't follow me. I must be on my way.
Whoa. So long, bro.
And there he goes. What the fuck happens to Everdred, anyway? Then he, like, pinches something off of that woman and just leaves. Never seen again. Beautiful. Alright, everyone, seriously, out of the way. And hopefully for the last time today, let's back up our save. I guarantee you, I have never saved this much in Earthbound fucking ever. Okay. Oh, wait. First, make backup number 4. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. I appreciate your guys' patience here. Whoa! Oh! I think that's a cue to restart this bullshit. Holy crap, that sounded terrible. It's like, what are you doing to me? Alright, try that again. This time with a little bit more guts, would you? Oh yeah, much better. There we go. It's like the game was already corrupted at the title screen. I fucking love that meme. I don't feel so good. Jesus Christ. Heli! The distempered maniac approaches. Ooh, shooting beams off. Not having it. OJ Gauntlet? Oh god. What am I reading right now? Ow, fuck. Let me just smash my desk. Well, something didn't work right, did it? You fucking cock. Oh god. Let's try that again. Oh yeah, this is absolutely what you're all here for. That looks a little better. Honey, get in here! He's reloading the save again! No way! For the 6th time- Yeah, he's doing it the 6th time! It's fucking insane! Copy, paste, fail. Uh-oh. Okay, whoa. Enemies are still in the same spot. That's a little strange. It did replace the file this time, right? Okay, we're good. Weird how the enemy RNG was like that. Well, no, I guess it isn't that weird, is it? Here is the OJ Gauntlet. Dare I click this midstream, honestly? If the gauntlet fits, you must acquit. Oh yeah. That's fucking beautiful. That's exactly what- Oh god! And then I scrolled down! No! Oh no! I saw the top part first. I didn't know there was more to it. Ooh! Ooh, baby. Let's get back to Earthbound, shall we? Alright, yeah, question marks. We look behind the bar there. Oh, yeah, that's a great picture. Here we are in Moonside, and it seems like the music is a little lacking in the first building that we enter. Oh, that's a fantastic picture. No, that's right. I am the host here. Actually, hold up. Let me go ahead and just copy that link. Yeah, I'm gonna put that in the YouTube description. That's definitely happening. What? Foreside, are you still sleeping? This is Moonside. And there's a flame in here. Oh god, the rich UF bow. That's a slow clap. Wonderful. Alright, rich UFO. That's so fucking good. So fucking fantastic. Oh, I love Moonside. Yes, that's wrong. I'm the hostess here. Yes is no, and no is yes. It makes perfect sense in Moonside. Here we go. What music are we gonna get? Oh, it's the same. I forgot it was the same in the caffeine. Caffeine? All those caffeine pills are really getting to me. Yeah, the cafe has the overworld. Well, okay. I can deal with this, I guess. Let's get started. I had to get reshuffled here in my seat. Welcome to Moonside. We Kamel to Soonmide. Moonwell at Otkazidmi. I'm gonna try and read these. I don't know why. I'm so excited. I'm excited at this UF bow. It's giving me a UF boner. Anyway, wow. That just happened. Alan, no! Who the fuck do I even talk to here anymore? Oh, there's a criminal caterpillar. I'll tell you what I hate in this world. That's Bergs. The color, the smell, the taste, the texture. Hey, you're drooling. Yeah, don't talk about cheeseburgers in front of me, man. Oh. There are so many ladies of the night out right now. Wow, I'm feeling lucky. And a goat. Now I'm feeling really lucky. Here we go. The inorganic octoid. That's one way to put it. Unfortunately, our damage is just so high. We can't really see any of the enemy's movesets anymore. I'm sure they'll catch up eventually. Yeah, there's that talking rock again. Ha! Everyone is someone, don't you think so? Yes? Mu, ns dem uns eid, directed by David Lynch. Doppelganger. Ness's HP drops to zero. Jeff's HP drops to zero, but you're still hungry. Let's check out the hotel. Jesus Christ, what happened? Should I leave? Hello there, squirming dude who just got ran over. Don't mind what I'm grabbing here. I just need to make a phone call real quick. Pile up. This is so fucked up. I love it. What about the hospital? Anything cool going on here? Nope, just a mouse. Okay. We'll be back here later. I'm assuming the ladies of the night, could you... I'm not interested. Quit propositioning me. I need to move. Thank you. I'm assuming the lady of the night is our teleporter. Hi there, mouse. I'm pretty forgetful. I even forgot why I'm here. I just forgot something. Who am I? Am I a man or a mouse? I don't know. Hey there, hippie. You have a weird movement pattern, don't you? Oh, it's a UFO. Okay. UFO. I guarantee you, if the devs of this game had thought of that, they would have used that as a name in the game. I will send you first, and then you, second, to the hospital. Fuck! Oh man, did that cost me money? I didn't ask for this.
I didn't ask for this.
Oh yeah, there's some good dialogue in here, actually. I like this place. Do you know whose bones are on display here? The answer is... your bones. My bones. Bones bones. Bone bone bone. Yeah, best dialogue in the game there. Right there. Oh, hey there, Flame. Oh, goodness gravy. Woo! Ooh, look at you. Enemies are capable of dealing damage now. Okay. Offense up. Bones are great. Do you like bones too? No? You like bones? Bone, bone, bone. Ba-bomb, ba-bomb. I had the bone, bone, bone guy's dialogue as a gif, as a signature for a while. So, yeah. Beautiful. The internet's so great. Did you know that you have bones inside of you right now? And actually, you're inside of a bone at the same time. What? Oh, God. Magnum Bone. The unappreciated fell. I love this music, by the way. It's so creepy. Yeah. Enjoy your nightmares, viewers. I'm just gonna leave this on here for a second. Look at those fucking eyes, dude. Look at his actual human toe sticking out. Fuck. Oh, he went back to normal. Good. And then he started laughing. Oh, God. Die. You're scary. Started laughing hysterically as he died. Beautiful. Okay. How about I sharpen you? I just love sharpening. You don't want me to sharpen? Sidum unsi dimun. Welk, welk, om welk, ome ome. Hmm. Why is Moonside the best place in existence? Two spoop. Oh, yeah. More of this trash. Oh, I should try out my cosmic bazooka. Try out my magnum bazooka for my cosmic dong. Fuck, 68 damage. Hey, be careful with those wololos in chat. That's some dangerous shit, man. You know, at this point, I may look like a Porygon. I have no idea. Oh, hey there, flying man. Oh, fuck you. You're an enemy. Jesus. The unappreciated fowl approaches. What do you do? I shoot it. Well, it started laughing at you, but then it died, so congratulations. Yeah. Oh shit, the revelation Brian just had. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's talk to this lady. Hello, and goodbye. How much is this gonna cost me, lady? Come on. Let's get this over with. Where the fuck am I? No, not interested in a foul. Where, oh where? I need another, Lady of the Night here. Ooh! There she is, okay. Hello. Oh, this is costing me a fortune. Fuck! Is that the same woman? Come on! Alan, what do you do? Oh, spoopy Everdread. What the fuck? Two of them? That was goofy. The Murky Chomper. Hey guys, the Murky Chomper here. There he goes. All right, well, I'll just leave that for you guys. I'm not touching it. Oh no, someone clipped it. Oh, my first clip is about a magnum bazooka. Wonderful. Fucking fantastic. You're not sorry. You're so not sorry. Okay, bitch, what are you doing to me? Really? Are they all like taking me to the same spot here? Cosmic Dong? Did I say Cosmic Dong? Alan, what is wrong with you, really? Oh, shit. I'm not even looking at the fucking game. Guys, please. Calm down. It's there already. Wonderful. Oh, God. Why is streaming the best thing to happen to me? Nut takeout. There it is. Hello and goodbye. Hello. Nope. God damn it. Alright, I need some focus here. We're just in an eternal loop of UFOs. The legend will be forever enjoyed. Good Christ almighty. What the fuck is going on with this enemy? You hippie bastard. Jesus, I'm done. Leave me. Fucking this place. My eternal darkness sanity meter is just completely fucking gone at this moment. I should get a, like, sanity- Fuck me, dude! What is happening? Where the hoes at? Jesus! They're all taking me to the same fucking spot. Ah! Alright, someone seriously start paying attention to which of these hoes I've talked to. And, don't mind me, I'm just managing my nut takeout. Fuck, too much stuff. We have tons of ramen, let's just drop one of these. Okay, I don't mind the levels. So I know I've talked to these two women over here. Jesus Christ. Yeah, what's a robo-pimp got to do out here to fucking get teleported to the proper area? I've talked to these hoe-bags. Have I talked to this one? That's the question I'm proposing. No, another cliff! I don't even remember what I said there. Oh, it's probably horrible.
Omae wa mo shinderu.
Oh, nut takeout. Oh boy.
Yeah, I'll leave my nut takeout behind. I'll abandon it. Let's talk to this particular NPC. Though I think we have already. Protect me, please! Where the hell? Jesus! Oh, Alan, you gotta watch it, bud. Thank you. I do appreciate the clips. These are fucking legendary. I really love it. Do I understand? No, I don't. I mean, yes, I don't. No, you don't. To tell you the truth, neither do I. Shouldn't she say yes, I don't? Now I'm really confused. Okay, here's another one. Super seducer. Oh boy. Please. Okay, here we go. We're making progress. Let's see if I can grab... Nope. Can't grab that. Trying to get this nut takeout. Trina. One of my favorite new words, by the way. Trina. Isn't... one of these, a fucking broken bazooka. I think I saw that. I kind of spoiled myself when we were in the non-randomized version. Oh well, fuck it. Doesn't matter. Let's just throw away our old nut and get a new nut. Oh, there it is. There it is. That's a good one. Oh shit. I got fucking nut takeout. I got goats. I got UFOs. I got prostitutes. Welcome to Moonside. And I'm spitting pumpkin seeds at me, really? Oh, Jeff is rock hard right now, yes! Ugh, nuts. not take out. Stately Halo, is that even worth, guys? I don't even remember what the fuck a Stately Halo is. Hey! Now hosting, thank you. Appreciate that. That was an awfully loud sound effect, by the way. Maybe should turn that down. Jeff just couldn't get the nut! What was I even doing? I'm so distracted. Stately Halo. I don't think that that's actually something we need, right? Ness has it. Jeff has... Where is this? It's that. Superb bandana. Let me see. Let's take a look at what we got. The chat's going crazy. The suck. Ooh, would you look at that? Alright, another host. Thank you. Fucking so distracted. Defense and luck. Call the coin. Yeah, I guess we'll grab it then, sure. Let's go ahead and use the nut, boys. Oh god, Jeff took his nut tick out and Ness ate it? You kinky motherfuckers, stop it. I know we're in Moonside, but come on, really? Really? Okay, yeah, not worth. I'm so sorry, everyone. Stream is banned. GG, stream's over. Fuck. Oh, Christ! Ness got zero PP out of that whole situation. So this was a waste of time, right? It was just to get to that present? Yeah. Damn it. Lost as fuck. All we're doing is talking about nuts. The frame rates? Please. There's so many enemies on screen. Holy shite balls. You know, you pose an interesting question. One that I will absolutely answer here in just a moment. Actually, I changed my mind. Yep. Oh, fuck. What is... Look at this screen right now. Holy shit. You can't make heads or tails of anything. And I feel like something is bugged up, because I'm pretty sure they're not all supposed to, Yeah, there you go. There's the answer we want. I'm pretty sure they're not all supposed to warp me to the Monotoli building. Fry my brain. Yes, you will. No, you will not. Yes, no, you will won't. Yesn't. Isn't the new word yesn't? That's like the big meme of the week. Or is that meme already over? I don't know. I'm trying to stay cool with these kids, but yeah, not happening. I guess I'll save, because we have got several nuts now. That's some kind of progress. Alright. Everyone keep track of which of these homas that I've hit up. Alright, hospital homa, we have absolutely hit up. And yeah, that takes us to Monotoli. That's interesting. Let's try going over here. What's up, melanoma? Oh, the hospital. Okay, so that's the hospital woman. Yeah. Nope, not interested. What's in here? A teddy bear. Yes means no, no means yes, or did you already know this? No, I knew that. Aha, you knew it. That's good. I was just wondering. Thank you. Okay. Hospital Homa has been talked to. And I'm, like, positive. We've talked to everyone over here. No, please, scary duckling. Okay, that Homa there. What? What? She just sent me like 2 feet to the left. Yeah, this whole town needs to be reported. Let's try the middle Homa. Wait, there's like another one down there. So, second top Homa sends me to Monotoli. Okay. Fuck off, duck. Yeah, get a Twitch admin in here right now. Jesus Christ, the grinding that I'm doing. Well, I didn't mean to say grinding. The experience I'm gaining in here is just out of control. No grinding is being had. So we've talked to this Homa. Let's try this Homa. Yeah, something fucky's going on. Might have to load the regular file yet again for like the millionth time. my dad's a Twitch admin, and he'll get you banned because nuts are illegal on Twitch. Oh, nut takeout. Oh.
Eco.
Yeah, fuck off, Halo. I threw my Halo away and got the nut. Last but not least, we will talk to the very bottommost character here. Yeah. So, are you guys for trying it out on the regular non-randomized file to see if something fucky's going on? Oh my god. So yeah, Brian introduced me to the Bustin remix, and I unironically listen to that just to jam out now. Like, it's like on my phone. And it's so good. So good. Yeah, I'm thinking we're just going to load the regular file because I'm sure we've talked to all these ladies already. So let's go ahead and just get on that again for the billionth time. I ain't afraid of no sleep. I ain't afraid of no bed. An invisible bed. Alright, Jesus. That funky Moonside. Fair enough, yeah, at least we'll get to hear some awesome Moonside music doing this. An invisible nut. Oh god, now we gotta talk to these Duke Nukem motherfuckers. Hello and goodbye. Okay, so that one is confirmed. Monotole. Ah, god damn it. Sorry about that. Fight some actual real enemies. Ooh. Flash beta yet again. Wonderful. So, where the hoes at yet again? Oh, nope. Unfortunately, don't get to see his, like, cool stopping time attack. Oh well. Alright, dude, bro. So, remember this one took me to Monotoli in the randomization, so that one does as well. Okay. I'm probably being a fucking idiot and, like, forgetting something really obvious. Remember the first time you fought the enraged fireplug and it just blasted you with water and fucking hurt like hell? That was some scary shit. Or, you know what trumps that? The fucking scalding, hot cup of coffee. When that thing just started throwing coffee around, holy goddamn, that was mean. Okay, what the am I actually being an idiot for real? Does everyone take you to Monotoli? Oh boy, talking about fireplugs. So, I've talked to the two. Here we go, number three. Okay, no, I am just being a complete jackass, aren't I? Okay. Oof. Well, how about we just take in this wonderful music and atmosphere while I faff about like a fucking moron? Whoa! Out of nowhere. I now have Bustin' in my head now. Can't get the song out of my head. Can't even appreciate this beautiful music. Yeah, that painting came out of freaking nowhere. So, all four of these guys... No, okay. That one doesn't take me to Monotoli. It still takes me there.
Yeah, scratch and sniff.
So, let's check out, Deborah down here. Where is she? Or he. Yeah, whoops. So this one just takes me down to the present, and there's no other path, right? Shit, at this rate, we might not get to the, fucking monkey cave today. Keep playing like a goofball. Oh, wait. No, that is the end of it. Okay. Maybe, okay, you know what the problem is, guys? And I bet you this is actually the problem. Do you need to talk to that fucking NPC over by the Monotoli building? I bet you that's what I need to do, honestly. Because he's like, no, I won't let you in until you get a guy with his eyebrows connected. God bless it. So stupid. Ugh. Ugh. Let's try it again. Once more with feeling. Hey, at least we undid some of the grinding there. Thank you, Moonsidian. Jesus Christ. Can you tell I haven't played this in a while? Oh, good. Car accident. Alright. Monotoli. I wish I had some of those fucking scratch and sniff cards, honestly. The Maxwell statue is up ahead, but I'm gonna stop you right here. Don't even think about getting past me, because you're on a guy whose eyebrows are connected, who also has a gold tooth with an F. Okay, so now that we've done that, everything's gonna be fucking different for no apparent reason whatsoever. So, which of these hobags do we need to talk to?
Hobag.
Not her. Woo! Nope. For like the third time. Okay, so that's the one I did earlier. Whoa! Talked to earlier. And that's the one that warps me back. Where the fuck is the NPC that's gonna let me actually progress in this fresh hell of an area? Goats. Oh, bullshit, I turned around. Oh, that made the tower look fucking awesome, though. Gutsy bat, so ridiculous. Alright, what about this chick? Nope, still taking me to a fucking tower. It doesn't help that these enemies keep absolutely screwing with me. Yeah, boy. Beautiful. Okay. Obviously, it's the last time we're gonna fuck with those guys, because we're gonna figure this out right now. Talking to you. Please, eventually. Not her. Okay. Let's go around this way. 257, 50. Yeah, I'm not reading that. So what's your problem? If you don't want anything, get out of here. Counting backwards. Okay, sorry. Okay, dodge that, jackass. I can't walk around the tree that way, unfortunately. Well. Yep. Oh. Just trying to dodge these fights. Fucking relentless here. Yeah, at least I'm overpowered. Got that going for me, which is nice. Oh boy. Nut takeout. Wasn't there something I threw away? Yeah, my halo. What about over here? Is there a sprite I can talk to, please? No, you're not a sprite. Well, you know what I mean. Spooky as shit duck. Oh, god damn it. Melanoma. Alright, we're at the hospital. Literally gonna interact with fucking everyone. Now that we've talked to that guy in front of the, Yep, okay, here we go. Oh my Christ. I don't know if I have ever known about that fucking flag, because I always talk to him. Like, this is the first time I've ignored him. So yeah. Yeah, get rid of this shit. Who cares? Jeff. And enjoy your Kopesh. What is that? That's a, Or no, that's a weapon. What a waste. Yo, can I summon someone to, sell shit in Moonside? That would be weird. And... wow. That is weird. You can totally summon people to sell shit in Moonside. Never knew that either. Awesome. I can summon people to my fucking hallucination to sell items. What? Spoiler alert, it's my hallucination. The gooey... we got the gooey dinner, guys. Absolutely. No jokes to be made there. None. Sovereign Halo, oh, that sounds good. So I have the nut takeout and the gooey dinner here. You know what this is. What? Excuse me? That's why I'm looking at the description there, dude. Gooey dinner. You know what this is.
Yeah, gooey dinner. You know what this is.
Oh. Oh, baby. Alright. Alright. Moving on. Yeah, moving on. Okay. So, chat, who's going to ingest this gooey dinner and free up a an inventory slot? I'll let you pick that one. Well. Oops. I didn't mean to load it again. Jeff? Gonna put this burden on poor Jeffrey. Alright, well. Jeff, sorry, buddy. Here we go. Ness took out the gooey dinner and Jeff ate it. Oh my. Yeah, nice. Alright. Anyway, back to the game. Jesus, took way too long there. We have our Sovereign Halo now. Which, it's gonna be a bit of an upgrade. Must be equipped, increases defense and luck. Brings our luck stat up to 54 now. Nice. Good deal. With Tony? You talking about Tony? hello and goodbye? Shall I? Yeah, go for it. Or no, go for it. Then goodbye. And here we are in this room with no exit. The invisible sprite is actually... which one is it? A diamond? Wait, are there supposed to be two... yeah, one of these is visible, right? Can you see me? No. Haha, you can, huh? Hee hee. You must have become a real Moonsidian, haven't you? What the? You're looking for some kind of door? Well, you're not gonna find one. So get out of my face, loser. No patience when people interrupt me. Well, I'm busy doing nothing. Wow, me, IRL. Alright. Hee hee, it's me. You can see me, right? There's something interesting about you, so I'm gonna follow you. Don't worry, though, hehe. If you get into a fight, I'll stay out of it. Yeah, I'm onto your schemes game. The sprite was randomized. I don't see him follow me at all. Hehe, you can't see me, right? Creepy motherfucker. Honestly. Man, Moonside got off the rails real quick, didn't it? Probably because I got fucking lost. Hey, don't you wish you had a gold tooth like mine? Give me a smile. Just makes me think of freaking Goofy when I read that.
Donald!
Yo. You think my eyebrows rock? Check them out, they're connected. Sora! Goofy, please. Where the fuck is the Monotoli building? I've only been there 11 bajillion times.
Boy.
Oh, for fuck's sakes, I'm so sick of it. Please, no. No, I'm good. Abandoned the nut tick out, yeah. Hey there, Scalpion. The Maxwell statue's up ahead, but I'm gonna stop you right here. Oh, huzzah! You really surprised me. You're the man whose eyebrows are connected and who has a gold tooth. Well, we dump these kids and go get something to eat. Drink, rather. Almost said eat. I'm a little hungry. Oh shit, is that a Monotoli? Don't do anything to me, I am not Monotoli. Ness, I don't feel so good. Fuck off, Everdread, please. Alright, finally. Take a last good look here. Not at the nut takeout, please. No. Last good look here at Moonside, because unfortunately... Fortunately for some of you, but unfortunately for me, it is over. So, yep. Here we go. What if I could, like, get in here?
Yeah.
Nope. Alright, there's statue. Who are you talking to? Who am I talking to? It is a golden statue that you have seen before. Have I? That kind of looks like a, Dalam citizen there. Alright. So, we've... Ooh, okay, here we go. Bountiful Filler Up is our enemy. Our boss fight of the area. Alright, let's start attacking. Sprayed a blast of Fortune Kiwi. Nope, not happening. Oh, this is gonna suck. Brain Shock Alpha. Oh, no, just put us to sleep. Okay. Oh, God. The way that screen moves. Ooh, used a mammoth dinner? Oh, whatever it was, it didn't work. This is up, and I was expecting you to smash him there, dude. Oh, good enough. Won. Yeah, I won? Is that what you're trying to say, you piece of shit? Thank you. Oh, baby. Level 39. Life up, Gamma. Shit. Awesome. And we're done. Shit's on fire, yo. The Maxwell statue was actually a device that created illusions. The illusion device was destroyed. That's just actual flames, though, dude. You were wandering around the warehouse with a vacant, faraway look in your robot eyes. Were you daydreaming? Ah! 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 Hello, this is BuzzBuzz. I've come up with another wacky invention that I think has real potential. Maybe you won't, but anyway. It's called the Gourmet Food Dispenser. Makes many different flavors of yogurt. The only problem is right now, it can only make onion beef. So I'm having the machine delivered to you via Escargot Express. It's coming neglected class. Hopefully you'll get it soon. Yeah, everything is... Yeah, I got some problems here. Got to go by. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of this horrible place. Hey, Picky, what's up? Oh, just kidding, you're a monkey. Hey, hey, we're the monkeys. I'm not a delivery man. I can't remember if we've met. Talorama just finished fasting and now wants to meet you. The west end of Dusty Dunes Desert in a cave with lots of monkeys. Use my teleportation to... bye. There he goes. Can't wait to have that spell. Or psychic power. Oops. Oops, greetings. Ryu, I just got here from the Dusty Dune Desert. There was this sunbathing guy, and he told me about a cave with a lot of monkeys, or was it orangutans? Anyway, he said, I forgot. Yep, I forgot. Actually, I forgot the stuff I was supposed to deliver, too. It was some weird machine to make... No, not trout flavored. It was onion beef flavored yogurt, man. Yeah, I forgot at the desert. I'm not going back that way, so don't ask me to get the package. I mean, it's your package, right? So you go get it. Go on, get out of here, you piece of shit. Maybe that's the thing I forgot is important to you, so have a good time in the desert. Wow, what an asshole. Hello, I heard you talking about onion beef. Did you really? Because I definitely fucking wasn't talking about onion beef. I'm a maid who serves Mr. Monotoli. I'm made to order, and I'm looking for onion beef to give to our special guest. If you know anything about it, please tell me. I've been searching and searching. And holy shit, we can breathe now. Thank you. Oh, God. I'm dreading this so hard, guys. You have no idea. It's gonna be really stressful. So let's just save up real quick, shall we? Yeah, that's a pretty intense postal worker. Then we gotta walk our robot ass all the way. Well, actually, no, we could take the bus, can't we? You know, let's do that. I'm feeling lazy. And I just have loads of money on my person right now. $4, yep. This whole no music thing. Oh, flat tire, watch out. Seriously, do you know how fucking mad I would be if I went out today and the dude was like, oh yeah, that Detroit Become Human game, yeah, I just fucking left it, like, you know, 5 miles away, but it's yours, right? So why don't you just go get it, you piece of garbage? How's it, Bumford? How you doing, man? I am doing pretty swell, though I am immediately full of dread here. Because we're about to do the monkey cave, and all the items are randomized, and I'm not gonna know what the fuck I'm trying to do. But, we'll see how it goes. Alright. Yeah, I actually don't know when I'm gonna play it, to be honest with you. Because with all my free time, I'm gonna wanna either, like, stream this. Well, I'll have a little bit. I only have one day off this week, like, my days are split off next week, is what I'm trying to say. So, yeah, I'm not gonna have a lot of time. What do you want? Do you have a warm cereal? No, I don't. Yeah, this is gonna be such a pain in the dick. A sour muffin and a warm cereal. And which path do I even need to take? I might just ignore all the, like, the bullshit chests in here. Just go straight to Talorama. If I can. God, I'm gassy. There we go. Sorry about that. All that hipster water I've been drinking. Hopefully these assholes even have what I need. That's the thing, all the shops are randomized too. Oh, fuck a duck. No, not looking like they have the shit I need. You know, I might actually just fucking... Yeah, this is gonna be... I might actually, like, undo the randomization for just this one part, like, to be completely honest with you. Because if those two assholes don't have the shit I need for, like, the later monkeys, then it's just gonna be back and forth and back and forth. I'm gonna try it for just a little bit here. And yeah, we don't need a granola. Yeah, just whatever. Drop it. Real quick, I just really want to study here on what the first two items we need are. Actually, hold on. I have a little cheat sheet here, a little map. If we want to just go straight to Talorama, what is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rooms. Okay, so we got a monkey there. 2 monkeys. 3 monkeys to Talorama. 3 monkeys to Talorama. And we also need to get our pencil eraser out. I mean, technically, I guess it is doable, but it's not doable every run, because I would imagine if you randomize the shops, it's random. So yeah, you could be able to get through it, but don't know. All right, so warm cereal is what we need for the first monkey to take us on our path to Talarama. So I guess I'm going to go to Foreside real quick and just peruse some wares and see if I can find some warm cereal. But honestly, this probably is gonna... The fuck is this? What is that? What is this? reality breaking around me. Yeah, so, just gonna see if we can find some warm cereal. And if this proves to be futile with just the first item, then we're probably just gonna say fuck it and turn the randomization off, to be honest with you. And shit, it's already getting a little late. I'd like to get through this if I can, though. Alright, back to Foreside. Probably should have kept a little bit more of a variety in my items. All I have is just nuts and ramen. Glad I pulled up that cheat sheet earlier. I had a feeling I would need a little bit of help. Just a little bit. Alright, we are back in a Foreside. So I guess we're just going to head to the department store first. There's like 18 shops there. Actually, we could talk to this jabroni over here on the streets first. See what he's got. And just try and like mentally log as much of this bullshit as I can. Is it you? Yeah. Okay, I'm looking for warm cereal. You have tough platters and soba. Okay. Mod boy jerk? Yeah. Mod boy, huh? Alright, let's check out the department store. The quest for the warm cereal. And these guys are, yeah, you can just sell shit here, right? Oh, hey, look at that. Yeah, I can buy tickets now, so I don't have to worry about the fucking D-quote guy anymore. Good to know. Alright, let's check out Seasoning Bro here. He's such a pain in the ass, he gives you this huge spiel every time you want to buy something. Okay, you have kiwis, salads, apples... not really anything. Okay. And here, bunch of trash. Yeah, looks like. And soggy fork. No. None of this. Yeah, it's looking like we're probably just going to cheese the randomizer just a little bit. Just bend the rules just a little bit. Because otherwise we're just literally traveling the globe for bullshit that I don't even know we've seen yet. You know what I'm saying? Granolas, kiwis again. Yeah, just equipment. Alright, what do we got here? Meaty spuds, piggy donuts. Okay, chili. Yeah, I know I'm a loser. Fuck off. I am well aware. Alright, last chance here. Sports. We have... sopping cloth? Doesn't one of the monkeys want... Hold on. I'm gonna look at my little cheat sheet here again. Don't they want... I'm pretty sure there's one that wants a... wet towel. But I don't know if it's actually like on the path. We're gonna need the king banana and protein drink and skip sandwich. Fuck, so we gotta get the king banana too, and we'll have to see what that shit's about. Yeah, this is obviously... It's looking like we're just gonna have to fucking... Turn the randomization off! Shut it down! Oh, what is this prick doing? Really? Right now, of all times? As I'm just, like, floundering about, this guy decides to drop in. Alright, anyway, let's check out this last shop, shall we? There's also a bakery in town, I guess we could look at. Deli Gruel, $9,000 fries. Okay. We'll check out the bakery, and then we'll just fuck off. Yeah, this is something I actually thought about pretty early when I started streaming this. I was like, how the fuck am I gonna get through the monkey cave? And I could not think of any sort of solution, honestly. I guess, realistically, what I should have done is, kept track of, like, what replaced the items that they normally want. But even then, I don't know if that would be, like, reliable. I'm not sure as to, like, the extent of the randomization, so... I don't know. Oh, Christ. You are enormous. Oh, nut takeout. Look at that. Lots of good shit here, but unfortunately... Trout lemonade. Oh, Christ almighty. Yeah. Well, that is unfortunate. Since we wasted just, like, so much time here, I think I'm actually going to go ahead and just stop there for today. That way, next time I stream, which should be tomorrow, barring, you know, some kind of catastrophe, I'll just start the stream off with the regular file, get through the monkey cave real quick, like, before a lot of people drop in, and, you know, hopefully it won't take too much time. Where the hell did I save last, anyway? I think I saved, like, right at the desert. Let's check it out. Yeah, Busted Dreams. Shit, we'd be millionaires, Moonside, and I'm sure... Well, I mean, I'm speaking mainly for myself here, but I'm sure you can relate. So, yeah, we are... Oh, no, where the fuck did I save? Oh, okay, well, we're here again. Yeah, absolutely. It was my pleasure. That was a lot of fun today. That was a really good stream. Next time, we will just have to get through that little slog, and then we'll get back to the juicy nut meat that is the randomization. Yeah, and thank you all so much for the hosts. Thank you for watching. Hope you're still enjoying. If you haven't already, join the Discord, you know, chat with me whenever. And yeah. Have a good day.